I, Trey, take thee, Paige, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy covenant.
I, Paige, take thee, Trey, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy covenant.
With this ring, I seal my vow to be your faithful and loving husband. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
This ring, I seal my vow to be your faithful and loving wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Congratulations, your day is finally here, and what a wonderful day it is. Not many couples can say that they got married during a pandemic and survived. LOL. truly an exceptional person, and I couldn't have asked for a better brother. I definitely hit the jackpot when it came to getting him as a younger brother. We grew up and went through a lot, but he was always there. Exceptional person, inside and out. And then Paige comes along, and I didn't think a better person could come than Paige, and she's exceptional as well. Beautiful inside and out, smart, very loving. And I've never seen two people better fit for each other than they are.
Trey, that he was the one, like, the way her face would light up when she just said his name, I was like, he's the one. So, I'm gonna land the plane and tell you that you are literally the angel that this entire room prayed for. And you guys were the perfect pair. I wish you the happiest life together.